Hi, welcome to RD channel. This is an app preview on the app Gratitude. Hello friends and welcome back to RD channel. This is an app review on my gratitude journal. You'll get this app in two versions. One is the free, which is the light version, and other is the paid app, which you'll get it for 190 rupees. If you want this app for free, you can visit one of my videos and check it out on iossnoobs.com. Once you install the app, you'll be greeted first, wherein you'll be asked to open an account, or you can either skip it off. So it ask you certain app permissions while allowing you if you want to access the location, so you can choose only while using the app, and you need to allow the photos access so that you can upload your photos in this app. And once the app is ready, you just click on got it. So the basic app feature is basically wherein you have to write down as many things which you are thankful in life for, and this is called as basically gratitude. And gratitude, as you know, is one of the most important thing to keep you in good state of mind, recover from depression, and it gives a positive mindset and attract good things in your life. So gratitude is one of the main thing responsible for success. So every day you're supposed to write down, according to this app, what you are thankful for in the day. Like I've noted down over here, discovered new app, helped someone, made a video finally after a long time, and went walking. And so whatever you are thankful for, you can just get this on this app, and you can just upload a photo. I'm a dentist, and basically that's why you'll see a certain x-ray photos. Well, then you can choose the dates, and you can set it to date as you require. You can increase and decrease the font size, and you can change the bullet settings also. So it's basically an app that will promote you to be thankful about little things in your life and create happiness. And there's certain emojis also you can just grossly add on how you're gonna feel today based on what you have done. So you can choose the emojis. Although emojis are a bit slow to load, but they are quite good, and of course they are quite limited. I'll tell you the app story, how this app got developed towards the end of the video. If you find it boring, the app boring, just quit towards the end and move on. But I'll be reviewing what all things are there in the app. You can share it either via mail, Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp on what you're feeling grateful for. And it will ask you to log in or sign up so that your data gets backed up. So in order to log in, you just create an account. It's a free account. Once you create the account, immediately you will get mails along with that there will be daily reminders also for you on what you feel gratitude about for that particular day. So once you save an event, you will be greeted with a beautiful quote by famous philosophers, and you can see it on the main screen. In June, I have every day noted out these are the things I was thankful for. And since I have limited entries over here, so see only limited things, and these are all the settings you can change. And you can export your data to a PDF format, which can again be shared, and you can connect to Facebook, Twitter, location and photos. Whatever settings mode are there, it's all there in this app. So there are different versions. It's been updated recently quite regularly. So you can see when you scroll down, you'll see the month-wise this thing. And you can just change the day settings on whatever you want. So I just need to add a couple of more entries so that I can show you on the main screen how many entries and how it goes about, how you can go on for searching a particular event and how it's categorized based on the months. So if you are a person who's kind of like depressed, or if you, it's for anybody perhaps, you should feel thankful for whatever you have, and I think that is the most important thing. The very fact that you're watching this video is, you should be quite thankful that you have a phone in your hand, like most people are underprivileged to have them. So it's a kind of a gratitude thing only. So you can see this, how it scrolls about, and more entries can be added. So we'll check out their website. Basically, it's very nicely designed website, and this app, you can see that you can rewire your brain just by giving 5 minutes a day, feel good about it, and within 2 to 3 months you will actually see the difference. This is the founder, Gina Din. Now the main story behind this is that her father expired suddenly and she was in depression, and she used to follow this technique of gratitude wherein she used to write down good things for at least 2-3 months, and then she saw a very drastic difference in her life. So then she went ahead and developed this app. So it's a quite good app. Although if you look at the App Store reviews, there are certain reviews that are not very positive about it regarding the saving of the data and this thing. But I did not encounter any such things. I would recommend you go for the Lite app first, which is free version. And if you feel that good enough, then you can just go on for the paid version. So it also promotes sleeping, and these are all those advantages that this app provides you. So this is the actual story by Carla White, and what happened and why, how did she go upon developing this app. So it's a quite touching story, and I think there is no good or bad thing as far as when it comes to the gratitude. Rather than the app, I would suggest the characteristics or the attitude to of gratitude is quite good, and it's quite giving you that inner joy that you always want. So for exporting into a PDF format, you require an internet connection. I just shut it off so I could not export. We'll just restart it and show you how the PDF format looks. It's very well designed, and you can always keep a record. And even if you go for the past this thing, and you will feel great how good your days were. So it's an added advantage. You can then share it either to your WhatsApp or whatever format you want. So in and all, you can definitely try this app. There's no harm in about it. Try the free version, then if you like it, go for the paid version. Also, you can search over here whatever you want, any keywords directly, you can just look for it. So that's it from the RD channel, and if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and share. We'll always be updating more videos. Thank you for watching.